I was there for about 2 hours. That's not true. I was probably there for about 3.5-4 hours, but it took me... No one knew. Nothing. The blog said you didn't cast for 16 hours. When did they say I didn't cast for 16 hours? What day was that? Oh, no. Mm-mm. That's not when it happens. Wrong answer. Yes, I really did go. I left his house at 10 minutes after 4 in the morning. 7:36 or 7:46 flight. Yep. Yes, ma'am. Sure did. I got a rental car from the airport. With a GPS, the GPS was $50 for the fucking day, or whatever it was, I don't know. And I typed in the address, and little doodle, there I went. That's real talk, it really happened. I was just taking photos of the landscape when I was driving, you know, and some people may have been standing out in their driveway. I don't know. Just happened to be going by somebody's house I knew and somebody was standing out in the driveway. I don't know. But it's really real. I was back home and casted about 7 or 8 hours that night. Got wasted in about 2 of them. I was sicker than a fucking dog when I got home from what I saw. Is he really? Yeah. He's really real. Yep. But it's not something that I want. And when I saw it with my own eyes, that's when I was like, and Bruce made me take the trip. He made me do it. He paid for it. Round trip, same day, fucking airfare. Rental car included. Just so I could see the reality that wasn't real. Tommy is real, but he's not what I was thinking he was. You know? So Bruce wanted to make sure that I knew that before I got into something that I shouldn't be getting myself into. Bruce does protect me. He protects me like I am lined with gold. And I don't know why. I took a Delta flight. It was a Delta flight. Round trip nonstop. Straight there, straight back. The tickets that Miss Bobby bought for me was a connecting flight. I had a connecting flight in North Carolina before I got to the other place. Yeah, I didn't use her tickets. I used Bruce's. Well, I mean, Bruce was like, he didn't know who the fuck this guy was. He's like, you know, this guy's saying, come meet me and come spend a couple days with me. But hey, you know, you're going to walk from the air. Bruce was very, very, very worried about my safety. He was. And he said, there's only one way you can fix this. And that's to go see for yourself before. And I did. You know, I mean, it ain't fucking rocket science, folks.